First at 4, Governor Gavin Newsom's gas mandate takes a step forward. Today, the state Senate approved the governor's proposal to prevent gas spikes, gas price spikes. Now, we reported about AB X21 back in July. It would allow the California Energy Commission to require refiners to maintain a minimum inventory of refined fuel to avoid supply shortages that create higher prices at the pump. The measure now heads back to the Assembly for a final vote.